recording this thing in Soundshake, this little loop, I'll just stick it up there. Go. And Jam Master Goat. Oh no, you gotta play it forward. That shit is satanic. So this isn't really a song yet. It's more like a little zygote of a song. Maybe we could have like a suggestion box at the door or something, you know? Move the bridge up, change the third verse. Me and all the kids from the neighborhood, we play out in the street all summer long. The rule was we had to go home at night when the street lights came on. We're oblivious to the rest of the world. Yeah, we hold up the cars in the street. Yeah, we'd always play boys against girls on both sides, which. Strange men would stop their cars at the curb. Say, hey, sweetheart, come here. And I'd go up to the window and they'd have their dick out in their hands and a sick little sneer. I'd say, here we go again. Yeah, okay, this time you win. And I would feel dirty, I'd feel ashamed. Territory would be the whole block. Sometimes the older boys, when they find you, they wouldn't want to tag you, they just want to talk. They say, what would you do for a quarter? Come on, we don't have that much time. And I'd think a minute, I'd say, okay, give me the quarter first. Fine. Time you win. Here we go again. And I would feel dirty and I would feel ashamed, but I wouldn't let it stop my game. I remember my first trip alone on the Greyhound bus. Man who put his hands on me as soon as night fell. I remember when I was leaving how excited I was. I remember when I arrived I didn't feel so well. I remember the teacher at school got me so sick, scared that I went into the bathroom and I threw up in my hair. And I could go on, but you know what, it just gets worse and I should probably stop there. Girl, next time he wants to know where the anger comes from. Just tell him this time the problem's his.